BVS PARSI High School celebrated beloved Pakistan's 70th year of independence in a befitting manner. The national flag was made from the pictures of all the students of the school. Keeping in mind the national theme for this year's celebration, Main Hoon Pakistan. At 8 a.m., the flag was hoisted and the BVS scouts, senior students and the school band marched past by the national flag, saluting it. After the national anthem and the school song, the guests, students, teachers, parents and staff members witnessed a program that had inspirational speeches, entertaining dances and national songs, and themes that were informative. Kiski buniyadon mein hai tera lahu mera lahu isse teri aabru hai isse meri aabru kiski buniyadon mein hai tera lahu mera Raza Shah House presented BVS's history and its contribution in education. Lancelot House performed on the theme of youth and patriotism.
Okay, Pakistan wo mulk hai ki jiski buniyadon mein hamare buzurgon ki haddiyan, hamare naujawanon ki laashein aur musalmanon ka khoon hai.
Qaid-e-Azam House emphasized on United We Stand. Supariwala House showcased beauty in diversity.
Pakistan, wo pahadon ki chattanon ko zeer kar di. 21 saala Samina Khayal jab Mount Everest ke seene par khade hokar sab hilali parcham lehrati hai. Is istiqlal ki alamat ko kehte hain Pakistan.
The master of ceremony, Mir Muqsid Ali, ended by asking the principal to announce the results. Mrs. Kermin Parak thanked the four judges who were passed by GIs, namely Mr. Yazdi Trombewala of Raza Shah House, graduate 1964, Dr. Feroz Ismail of Qaid-e-Azam House, graduate 1966, Mr. Yazdiyar Haveli Wala of Lancelot House, graduate 1976, and Mr. Cyrus Kursigara of Supariwala House, graduate 1981. She expressed her gratitude to them for gracing the occasion and gave them commemorative t-shirts specially designed for this occasion. Maktoob Siddiqui, our senior most teacher, gave away the Principal's Medal of Academic Excellence to the following students: Muhammad Rayan Khan of 5A from the primary section, Tushar Subhash of 8C from the secondary section, and Ruhab Iqbal, 8D from the Cambridge section. The principal then announced the Students' Council for the year 2017-2018 amidst cheers from the students, and she announced the results of 14th August function. Sopariwala House stood in first with 248 points. Lancelot followed in second position with 239 points. Qaid-e-Azam House stood third with 227 points, and Raza Shah in fourth position with 209 points. The principal wished everyone a happy 70th anniversary of independence, and the program ended with everybody chanting Main Hu Pakistan and Pakistan Zindabad. The four judges were then requested to plant fruit trees in the school. Sweetmeats was distributed among the students, and a halwa puri breakfast was served to all the staff members. Indeed, it was a memorable and an enjoyable day for everyone. Pakistan Zindabad.